Summer. I am without a doubt the luckiest man in the world. Today I finally get to marry my best friend. 9 years ago, I picked you to be my deck hockey partner in high school gym class. Definitely not for your athletic ability. But for the joy and laughter you bring to me and everyone around you. I have never seen anyone light up a room the way you do. You have the most warm, magnetic energy and put a smile on my face like no one else can. Since that day, I have always chosen you and I will never stop choosing you. You are the light that brightens up my life. You are the sun in my universe. You are the only one I'll ever love. Yeah. You, if it's not you, it's not anyone.
You have been my kindergarten classmate, my crush, my boyfriend, my prom date, my fiance, and now today, my husband. I'm so thankful that all of our years of friendship have led us here today. The past 8.5 years of dating you have been the happiest years of my life. Your friendship and love are the foundation I've built my life upon. I'm so lucky to be able to say that I'm truly marrying my best friend today. Forever's not enough time to love you the way that I want. 'Cause every morning I find you, I feel the day that I don't.
To be your husband is the greatest honor I will ever have. This marriage is my calling. I vow to continue to work together, building a beautiful life together. I vow to bring a strong foundation to build our family on. I vow to always fill up your water bottle, even when you say you're not thirsty.
I'm not.
I vow to always protect you, even if it's just from another cricket in the basement. I vow to never complain when you play Taylor Swift on repeat in the car. I vow to always make you sticky toast and pastina when you're sick. I vow to always remind you how beautiful you are every day. I vow to always be there when you need me and to always support you as you have always supported me. I vow to be yours, to have and to hold, for richer and poor, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish from this day forward all seasons of our lives.
To love is not to possess, to own or imprison, nor to lose oneself in another. Love is to join and separate, to walk alone and together, to find a laughing freedom that lonely isolation does not permit. It is finally to be able to be who we really are. And by the power vested in me, by the great state of New Jersey, I now so happily pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
As it gives me great honor and pleasure to introduce to you the stars of our show tonight. Get up off your feet, clap your hands, scream, and make some noise for the brand new Mr. and Mrs. William and Summer.
That feels like we're standing at your door, fumbling for your keys, then I kiss you. Ask me if I wanna come inside, 'cause we didn't wanna
took my hand and I followed you. Yeah, I see us in black and white.
Billy, you've become a son to me. I know you will love and cherish everybody as much as I do. Please let us all wish a happy couple a lifetime of love and happiness. I did it!
Sitting here in your living room, telling stories while we share a drink or two. And there's a vision.
We wish you both a future filled with love and a lifetime of joy. So please join us in raising a glass to our best friend getting to marry her best friend. Cheers to Summer and Billy.
Darling, not in all your gorgeous colors. I promise that I'll love you for the rest of my life. See you standing in your dress, swearing firmly for all our friends. There'll never be another. I promise that I'll love you for the rest of my life. I want the world to witness when we finally say I do. It's the way you love, I gotta give.
You've gone to different schools, lived in different places, and throughout that, though, it was always clear that we'd be there for each other when it really counted. And that same stability is something that I know Billy's brought to his relationship with Summer, and something that I'm sure he'll bring to his marriage with Summer. So with that being said, let's raise a glass to the amazing couple and love you guys.
I promise that I love you for the rest of my life.